Right. Back up here in the medulla or dominula. Just for a little bit. I see that Melissa is here. Oh, she's got her arm on. Dope.
Ah. We meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon- It is the only way that I can express my thanks. I would have you- It is the only way.
All right. We will do that. I'm sure it's an area boss here somewhere. Here we go. And right around here somewhere, the dragon. Oh my god, I can't believe I accidentally hit that. Okay, so we beat this. Oh, it's a ram. Okay. He's about to boot me. Lightning ram. We got it back. Excellent. Yeah. Lightning great bolt. Ooh, a sacred tier. Hell yeah. Let's go. jump down to the rune bearer. Okay, let's do this. Down Knight's Gauntlets. No. Shit. He hit real hard. Get up. Damn, what the hell? Oh, what? Oh. Oh, he got the kill. GG. Planet 6 grave? See an item over here. That's okay. Excellent. Let's mark off all of these. Mark it off. Oh, it's not signed in. What? I don't know why it logged me out, but okay. WTF. Whatever. There we go. Very strange. I don't know why it wouldn't. You know, whatever. Who cares? Alright. So now, it seems that I have all the interior to go through now, and that should pretty much complete the area. Make sure I got everything up here. Interesting. Oh, hello. Well, at least you didn't get involved in the dragon fight. That would have not been fun. Excuse me. Then we'll take strength of the 45. Okay, so I guess let's start down here, then I guess. Your book.
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
All right, let's mark off your book. Stone sword key. Wait, did I buy your stone? I think he sells a stone sword key. Did I buy that?
Oh, is there anything wrong?
Yep, I did. All right. Okay, so before I'm gonna run back to round table just to make sure I see everything. He's done. He's done. Briar gauntlets. Who was the Briar? I don't remember who that was. This weighs less, but... Oh, deals damage and performed dodge rolls? That's interesting. That might actually be worth it. Was known as a bell-bearing hunter. I guess, oh, that was that one guy, I guess, I fought. Interesting. Waste 28. Maybe. I'll have to think about that. Oh, Fortisax. Lightning Spear. There's Death Lightning. Bastard Stars. Oh, Ash of War, Waves of Darkness. Yeah. Go forth. Your fee is gone. Homie's gone.
You. What? There are four more demigods yet to be located. Mikola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood.
Rani
is said to have cast aside her great rune.
Okay, you already said all
this. If you should learn any, I'll trade you. We both desire to stand as such.
Alright. I've advanced everything here that I... Wait, but didn't we get one of those, Hey, that's right. Get up to sixes. Nice. Was E.T. Oh, number and fours.
Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh. Trapped in the sewer jail below the capital, I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Going untrapped in this sewer jail.
Greetings, are you here for spirit? I can hear it from across the wing, past the round table. The howling and wailing of spirit. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but...
Well, I took you no matter. It's lay out your arms then.
Go talk to what's your face, see if she's got anything else to say. I don't think so. No, downstairs, that's right.
in this ash. It reminds me of...
Okay. Nope, you certainly do not. Alright. You know what, let's start over here and then we'll work our way around this way. How about that? And get down. Oh. Oh, that was such bullshit. God. These great shield guys really just piss me off. Because of that. Cracking on these assholes is just insane. And you know, you stop. Whatever. Playing boluses. Gold mask. Okay. Alright, I guess let's start down here. Oh no. Death clouds. Thank you. Dude, why would they allow him to do that? That's just... That's the Phantom Crests. Mirage. Okay. It looks like one's over here. I got this one. And one's right outside the... Looks like it's one's down here. Oh, those guys just keep spawning until then, huh? Okay. Come back for you. No. Probably rot monsters. Okay, so where is this thing? Where am I? Okay, I'm wondering if it, no, it's not up here. So I'm wondering if it's, ah, crap, if it's underneath something, because the way it's situated, it's turned to the side. So yeah, it would be like right around here somewhere, right around this area. These things. Maybe two more fell down. Who's that? Tonight. Oh, come on, man. FromSoft needs to stop that shit. Whatever. Back. This should be the three, right? Hey, the tower is now showing. Excellent. Okay. Got some painting. I need to go look up how to solve those. Unseen blade, unseen form. Completed. So, when there's one, two, three, so things are on the edge. Alright. Excuse me. Okay. So, I know there's a critter here. I saw it. That's a dungeon, and then we got two others. And then whatever. Oh, we already took that out. Let's go see if we can take this thing. Oh, I'm at night? Oh, no wonder. Let's head here and... wonder I can't see. I thought it was like morning. It was foggy. Where's everything I killed in here? I gotta do again. Whoa. Crystal spear, heckle. Thanks, buddy. Oh, there's still things here that are hostile, huh? I mean, since we're here, let's explore these, I guess. Mm-hmm. Oh, I guess he's gone. Feel holy? Did grab a book. I'll have to see if I got 19. We got Warm Face. And we got the Crimson Spill Crystal Tear and the Speckled Heart Tear. Erdtree Gold. So somewhere over in this area is allegedly a gold seed. I'm not seeing it. He's like up in a tree. Lump of flesh. Oh, that was bull crap. You know, the tracking, oh god, it's just... Oh, there you go, there he is. The tracking in any of these just drives me nuts. Any of these... clones, or whatever they are. I guess there's nothing here, I don't see it. This place is just foggy as hell, I see. So I guess let's head up here and then here. The gold seeds, other than being in seed beasts, have all been on trees. No thank you. Want no part of that. going to say, what's the... I think I've already been up here. Oh yeah, I have. What's this guy doing? Jeez. Oh, he's had golden flies, fireflies. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to get up there. Oh, you know what? Maybe. Hang on. Oh, I've already gotten that thing. Oh no, okay. Whew. Lucky. Okay, let's head back. Heading into number two, I guess. I got dicey real quick. My icon shield? Oh, come on. Gravel stone. Oh, all over this, the woodfolk ruins. So we're gonna head here, here, and here. This one. The board, get out of here. What exactly are they? I can't see what they're hiding. It's a dungeon. You think they'll hurt themselves? Both of them or just the one? Looks like it's just the one. Okay, perfect. Come on, shithead. But these guys hit really hard, too. Official twig, that's cool. It'd be nice if there was a spell I could do, like I could activate and like it would temporarily highlight this stuff. Imagine you could probably just run past them. Wrath of Gold. Alright. I'm right here, so... Still haven't found the golden seed here. I mean, allegedly it's around this area. I'll probably have to look up a video for it. There may not be something there, maybe it's just... Somebody put it there and it's bullshit. Let's... Head on to there. This doesn't make sense to roll down. Normally you... The Altus Tunnel. Normally you roll down and you... Alright.